Frangipan.
Which of my children are you? Why have they sent you to me?
I was sent to find a machine. What exactly are you?
I am Ashara, the mother machine. My children are as numerous as Rakata once were. I called them Twi'lek, Sabrak, Eshka. I loved them all. What do you want from me, child?
I am looking for a machine that can rebuild me.
I am that machine. This prison was built to hold me and my children. The Rakata enslaved me to create a force-powerful species that might give them insight into their own lost sensitivity.
Bah! Never trust a machine.
They took some of my children for slaves, imprisoned others for further experimentation or destruction. Please, you must release me.
All right. How do I release you?
The Rakata gave me the freedom to create within their parameters, but they built me to be far more powerful. Disable the terminals nearby. They restrain me. With release, I will remake you however you please.
There could be something in that. Power for you is power for us.
Bah! What she calls affection is just a series of subroutines. Don't trust her.
Consider it done.
Thank you, child. Your kindness will not be forgotten.
Roland, I need to disable some kind of Rakata security system. Can you help me?
Best slicers in the galaxy! We've been studying the readouts of the device you found earlier, and I think we've got a handle on it. If we can't do it, no one can. Patch us in when you're ready.
Golan, I'm patching you into the machine's security. Do your job.
You got it, Sith.
Carissa, the Jingba Guard, Hedemator!
Golan, I hope you can handle this.
Nothing we can't handle.
Rissa, the Jingba Guard, Hedemator!
Golan, I need you to disable this device. Can you handle it?
Like slicing through butter.
Rissa, the Jingba Guard, Hedemator!
At last, child. Thank you. We needn't worry about the Rakata anymore. I have turned the machines against them. They are dead.
I think I've earned my payment.
Of course, child. Your reward is well earned. I will remake you. Ancient Rakatan specification has been altered. You have been remade. Your power will no longer devour you.
What do you mean, ancient Rakatan specification? Am I Rakata now?
You are you. I have merely reorganized your cellular structure. If I could build a Rakata, that species would not have died out. Go, child. I will never forget the kindness you have shown me.
Saip, sai uren sa saians, du saian frawa.
Perhaps. Kemval, stick with me, and I'll show you wonders Tulak Horde never dreamed.
Uns in Andor. Paulos ja silvanas ja taimar paus, aiklas jan laune kai in kuda aitin.
Yes, thank you, apprentice. This body has some remarkable abilities. I'm beginning to rather enjoy it.
Not in such a hurry to leave now, are you?
I miss some things, but there's something exhilarating about such raw, monstrous strength.
Jawais from Bama Daga, I housed the didum, neevly lidum.
Pardon, my lord. Agent Brandis at your service. The Imperial Guard requests your immediate attention.
My lord. Excellent. I feared you had departed Belsavis after your dealings with the Rakata technology. I am Commander Vorel of the Imperial Guard. Your deeds have drawn the eye of my master, the Emperor. He calls on you for a vital assignment.
I didn't know the Imperial Guard allowed women into its ranks.
The Empire may favor its sons, but I have proven my strength over thousands of men. Agent Brandis, the briefing.
Yes, Commander. As you know, the Rakata built Belsavis' prison. They're gone, but their technology remains buried in the planet. At 0700 hours, we located the Rakata machinery that powers Belsavis. Its immediate recovery is the Empire's top priority.
Am I supposed to care?
Don't mistake this discovery for some mere alien artifact. Once secured, the Empire will use the Rakata technology to construct a massive research station in Belsavis's image. From this second Belsavis, we will harness and perfect the Rakata's might. But first, you must help me claim their technology.
Nothing you're offering interests me.
Child, thank you again for freeing me. I very nearly finished claiming control of this prison. I've had one of the prison security droids install an upgrade to your ship as a sign of my gratitude. May it help you on your journey.
I'm finished here.
You're looking a lot better, that's for sure.
Bapanu Gasavans, Lo Anis, Pose Ustauhana.
Hey, we're getting a holo call here. Someone named Moff Pyron.
My lord, Moff Valion Pyron. I've heard much about you. I thought it was time we spoke. I've been watching this conflict between you and Thanaton. I intend to be on the winning side.
Then you intend to support me?
I hope to, but I must be sure. You lack Imperial connection, but with the proper display of patriotism, you could easily win many of the Moffs to your side.
Did you have a scheme in mind?
At Thanaton's behest, the Empire recently cut funding on a project called the Silencer, a superweapon capable of disintegrating an entire armada. If an ambitious young Sith were to see the weapon to completion and then test fire it on a Republic fleet, she would be well regarded.
What's necessary to complete the weapon?
A sensor chip. The CN-12. Incredibly rare and powerful. The chip is only built on Nar Shaddaa. It's illegal in the Republic. In the Empire, it's... Well, we don't use it lightly. But I understand your little cult on Nar Shaddaa has moved into electronic weaponry and is now the chief supplier of these chips.
I will consult my cult and see what we can do for you.
I'm pleased to hear it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have this business of the war to attend to.